So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right. Bit of tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's welded shut.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What? This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. You have been.
Machines crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast?
Maximum force engaged.
Sure hope you brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. It's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. up your brain. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We gotta find Jarvis and get out of here. Longest shower we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new. Group of guys headed for the elevator. They almost saw me. Ow.
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
smash door!
Dr. Banner, stop!
Soof.
The walkway. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carl was here?
Critical failure. Entry vulnerable.
Stop! They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive. Research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. You wouldn't want this research destroyed.
Too late.
something called a Paragenesis lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened?
This is where they hurt them?
Hulk.
I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! Truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want to.
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
I wish you didn't have to come to this. See you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak. Both of you. Fighting the
Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala.
Got this.
Gotta keep flipping switches to get the power on. Kamala, time to flip some switches. Sheesh, this has to be the last of them, right? Should open now. Please be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff. Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. Come back for all this someday? I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup. To Tony.
I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar!
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. Thank you. West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. Now to find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. There's something wrong with you. Something different.
Ah!
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay. Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please!
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good. So, yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala,
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and I figured if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... It doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not a... What you did back there. Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
But now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. bet the view was amazing when this thing was in the air. Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it. That's better. I wonder who was staying here before. I should go talk to Bruce. Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying. We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. What is all this stuff? Bruce's room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner. Bruce, sorry about, any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there?
Just push that button.
So awesome. This thing belongs in a museum.
Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Khan. But you can call me Kamala.
Pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Hmm. Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. We'll have to disable them.
I got this. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one! Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger.
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, come on back. You're almost done, kiddo.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on. Something... Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Maria, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
So, when Hulk showed up here, did everyone just, like, freak out and run?
Pretty much. And, couldn't really blame him.
did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM has found the bunker. They've been looking very close to some things we need.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal jammers.